Now let's imagine that we're gonna a little bit extend it and make another motif here. And we're gonna make second motif more important, again through our intonation. All backwards, the first motif more important, second less. Never do this without intonation. If you just in the notes, there is no connections between them, there is no space for you to express, to convey your feelings.